StoryBots.
Ta-da! Hi, kids!
Hello!
Do any of you play an instrument?
Yeah!
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 Oh! I'm ready to read, ready to rock. Don't look now, it's story o'clock. Yoak solo! I guess you guys aren't ready for that yet. Today's story is called...
Mr. Grin and His Band, Mr. Grin and His Band. That's the title, Bo, we're ready to go.
Wow!
The best song ever.
I thought my song was pretty good. Well, that's fine.
I'm starting a band,
said Marcellus B. Grand.
It's gonna be awesome, the best in the land. The greatest musicians from near and from far will be raring to join when I play my
neighbor.
We should really do that games night sometime.
Ah! No. It at least needs to be an instrument, like a
potato.
What?
Potato! Potato! Potato!
But how is he gonna play a
potato? Potato! Inexplicable potato!
Oh! I stand corrected!
That was the funniest thing you ever done!
Anyway!
I like it,
said Jane as she popped up the street.
That melody's sweet, and I'm digging the beat. But it needs something more. You're in luck. Here it comes. Check out how it sounds when I add in my...
cuckoo clock.
Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo.
This is gonna be an unusual band.
Your clock sound is incendiary.
Musicians then came from all over the place. There was Pete on the
jackhammer.
And Lisa on
police siren.
There was Kim who played
hopscotch
since the day she was born. And the sound was amazing when Sam blew his
nose.
They soon had their very first concert to play.
But we don't have a singer.
They cried in dismay.
Relax,
said Marcellus.
I've made a great choice. Matilda Lavash has a beautiful
cow.
Needs more cowbell.
They dazzled the crowd when they made their debut.
Oh, it's awful.
Their fans loved the
my ears!
It's just awful.
And soon they were famous. They toured all around. For everyone loved their magnificent
vacuum cleaner,
foghorn,
screaming cake,
cement truck,
dinosaur,
helicopter.
Yeah! Until their difficult second album. Tale. Cinder?
Blah!
I'm not sure the slipper's gonna fit.
StoryBots.
Ta-da!